Hey, it's Patrick Durkin from the Wellness Enterprise, and for video 5 in our series to help you find more energy, physical vitality, creativity, and fulfillment of your purpose from working with structured water, I'm at the seashore in St. Augustine, Florida, right near where Ponce de Leon found the Fountain of Youth. One of the first things that I like to look at is how can we mimic nature, and what better setting than the ocean's edge? You know, the obvious part of mimicking nature is that the tides go in and out and that there's an energy of flushing, but there's a lot more subtlety going on. If you look in the water below me here, you'll notice that there's a lot of swirling and moving going on. I've noticed this on countless walks on the beach and discovered that there are millions, and actually an infinite number, of vortexes all around the ocean's edge. This is how nature cleans water, is through vortexing and movement. And so when we want to look at doing the same for ourselves, we can look at moving water as well. So in this video series so far, we've looked at that this is a different discussion, that there are different ways of looking at toxins, and we can look at them as energies that can be neutralized through physics rather than just through chemistry. We've looked at hydration differently too, and how melons and showers and drinking water are all sources of your potential hydration, and that when you put it all together with structured water immersion in your life, you can come to a place of radiance. That's when you have infinite spin active in water. All of this water behind me is active with infinite spin as well. It's carrying the resonance of creation in the structured water. Looking at the power and the energy of the spin and the movement, the vortexes and all of the swirling going on in this water has been an influence on me in thinking about how can I get the best type of water for myself in my home. And that's when I recognized that sacred geometry and vortexing and structured water devices. Oh, look at the water here. You see the way it's moving out right there? Can you see all the vortexes? My eye is trained to them. It's really amazing to see that. So sacred geometry and vortexes is the key to energizing water. And the Jivara water structuring systems made from Austria are my choice for the best way to emulate this type of energetic water in your home. They're made by a craftsman named Bernard Rathheiser. He's been making them since 1994. He puts part of each one in by hand. And he's not interested in selling as many as he can, but rather he's interested in making the highest quality product to serve you and to serve water. There's 10 gems inside of every Jivara device, as well as gold, 24 karat gold plating on the outside of some of them, and brass on some of the others. So they're made with the finest materials, and they use physics to neutralize toxins. They use sacred geometry and vortexing to pattern water so that it's ideal for your hydration. So if you want to open up to experiencing radiance in your life the way I have in mind, my choice is the Jivara Maximus and the Jivara 3-in-1 and the Jivara Under Sink.